Inspired restaurant co-founded by KISS frontmen Gene Simmons and Paul Stanley. It opens today in the St. Louis area.
Fox 2's Lisa Hart joins us live in Chesterfield with a look inside Rockin' Brews.
Rock and roll, Lisa.
Peace, love, and rock, guys. That is the theme here at Rockin' Brews here. You can find it at the Chesterfield Common Shopping Center. And you can find here, I am channeling my inner Gene Simmons. How's this?
That's great.
I'm going to make you do it, too. All right, you can come to this wall. You kind of call this your selfie station, right? Yep. I wonder how many people hopefully didn't get too many screenshots of that, but I'm sure they did. They can come make those faces, enjoy themselves here at Rockin' Brews. Family-friendly event, though, so a good place to take everybody here.
Absolutely. Yeah, it's a place for families, friends of all ages, everybody, you know, from 2 years old. We've got a play place on the patio all the way up to 80s and 90s, and we have rock and roll playing on the televisions here. We got some sporting events going on, just serving all-American comfort food.
There you go, and you kind of look inside, too. So there are plenty of places that you are going to get that rock and roll feel here. You've got all these touches from the KISS frontmen themselves. It's kind of all over the place in here. I love that atmosphere that you get, that rock and roll feel, as soon as you walk in the door.
Absolutely. We try to make it a concert-style feel. We've got some LED truss lights, you know, tons of memorabilia on the wall. We've got the rock videos playing on the televisions. We can also show sports, all that kind of stuff as well. But really, really laid back, rock and roll themed restaurant. We got tons of beer on tap as well. We got 58 beers on tap and 40 in bottles. So something for everyone.
Pretty cool. Yeah. And even that second bar too, all Missouri beer too. That's
all
pretty
Missouri.
Neat.
Yep. We try and keep it local. Not only is the food from local vendors, but the beer is plenty of locals as well. We've got 16 beers from local vendors, and we've got it all in one bar right by the front door.
Now, I did say for the family, so all of this food, American comfort food, This is where it's at.
Absolutely.
Mean, you can notice I already started snacking on the pizza, but kind of give us an idea of the spread we've got going on here this morning. I love pretzels. This thing looks amazing.
So we actually get our pretzels flown in from Bavaria.
No way.
So it's a true Bavarian pretzel. It's enormous, by the way. Served with our beer cheese made in-house. We actually make the beer cheese with a local brewery that we put the beer in from. So keeping it local again. Tons of salads, quesadillas, pizzas, burgers, sandwiches.
Burger.
It's huge.
Oh my gosh.
Yep. We try to use the finest ingredients.
Measure this to my face. It's about equal.
Almost, yep.
This is so good. Okay, so here, you didn't really think I was going to get through with this pretzel. Okay, I want a quick talk, though, on Friday. Everybody's asking, are Gene and Paul going to be here on Friday? Drum roll.
Unfortunately not. No, they're unfortunately on a cruise this week. They actually do their KISS cruise. They will not be here this Friday. They will be here January 11th, though. This Friday is Veterans Day. So we will be selling tickets to our VIP party that is on January 11th.
But you're doing things for veterans, too.
We sure
are. Friday.
Absolutely.
Yep. Tell us about that. People can come get veterans anyway, can come get some free grub.
Yep. Veterans, first responders, local law enforcement, everybody gets a free pulled pork sandwich with French fries. We'll be partnered up with Budweiser, serving some pulled pork sandwiches, smoking them out front, and making sure everybody has a good time and taking care of our veterans.
There you go. It's a great event. That's how they like to give back here. So some pretty cool things happening here at Rockin' Brews. And I should stop talking because my mouth is full. So I'm going to send it back to you guys in the studio. But don't forget, Rockin' Brews opens today at 11 a.m. at the Chesterfield Common Shopping Center. Get the good stuff while you can.
We want to rock and roll and party every day.
All right. Thanks.